My name is Luke Jonathan Phelps-Roper, a student in Mr. Schnacker's ACT prep class. Our class will be presenting numerous ACT videos throughout the semester. This instructional video and others can be found on the ACT Prep Google Classroom, whose code is on the screen behind me. Today's video lesson is on ACT punctuation concerning the rule of four, a run-on sentence, which is two clauses joined without punctuation, and a comma splice, which is two clauses joined with only a comma, are both common mistakes covered by the ACT. The following is an ACT example. Benjamin's grandmother taught him to read, comma, and he attended a one-room Quaker school. Which of the following alternatives would not be acceptable? A, joins the two clauses with a semicolon, which is acceptable since semicolons can replace comma and fanboy conjunction. B, joins the two clauses using a comma and a fanboy conjunction, which is perfectly fine. C, joins the two clauses with comma only, which is a comma splice and is unaccepted by the ACT. D, makes the two clauses into separate sentences using a period, which is perfectly acceptable. E, turns the second clause into a subordinate clause, which is also an acceptable method. The test taker should choose C.